Okay, so SpaceX has told us, red headline, SpaceX loses Starship during reentry, cutting mission short. Red headline, that's a little bit harsh to me. I think they got pretty close.
Well, that's exactly what I wanted to take out. This is now breaking news. SpaceX now confirming that they have lost the Starship during reentry, the mission cut short. Now, what does this all mean now that it's confirmed?
Yeah. So SpaceX's position on this, if you go back to whatever it was my local time this morning, 6 a.m., that even getting off the launch pad would be success. The payload in this case is not a satellite. It is not a human being. It's the data that the Starship system is generating and feeding back to SpaceX. The fact that they were able to launch the combined system, the booster and the spacecraft, get it to the orbital height that they did, the altitude they did, they had a successful hot separation in that process. Starship traveled on its telemetry over to the Indian Ocean, and then it started to re-enter Earth's atmosphere. The camera feed was maintained because of the onboard Starlink, and the signal was lost at 65 kilometers altitude. Sorry, Shanali, for some reason, the SpaceX feed, they're all holding pies, and I'm trying to work out what on earth they're trying to demonstrate or what analogy they're going with here, such as the joy of covering space. But up until that point, everything was unprecedented, right?
Ed, so they have a high volume of data. That's what's going on over there.
Right. I don't think anyone at the best of times kind of knows what's in Elon Musk's head. But yeah, that's my best interpretation.